He asked me if I had, on the previous tour of Japan, we had entered Toho Studios, and I said, no, they don't do tours. Even they told me for Japanese groups, they said, we don't do tours, and so we couldn't really welcome a group of gaijin to Toho. And Mr. Takarada said to me, we'll get you in there. And then we started talking about G-Tour in 2011, and we started signing up enthusiastic people, and suddenly there was an enormous earthquake in Japan, and the situation was plunged into uncertainty, and people didn't know, you know, whether they should sign up for a tour. We didn't know what was going to happen, and everything just died well short of the minimum number that was going to be needed to make that tour work. And then Mr. Takarada contacted me and said, okay, let's get this thing going. I've made the arrangements. You are going to be accepted into Toho Studios, and we'll have a tour there for you. And I was able to announce that, and the floodgates opened. That was all it took to make people realize, yes, this tour is going to happen, and we surpassed the number needed. And not only did the tour take place, but I think it's safe to say that it was an event of a lifetime for the people who were on it. So for all that, we are grateful to Mr. Takarada, but more than that, he has taken a genuine interest in our group. He has told me that he's very impressed by the fact that we do this year after year, by the level of professionalism that we show in staging this show, and the seriousness of our dedication to this genre. I would say that Mr. Takarada is, in addition to his distinguished career, a very, very good friend of G-Fest, and we thank him for that, and we welcome him back.
Hi, hello, G-Fest. I come back again. スコットさんに後任せます。また今年もやっと来ることができまして、お招きをいただきまして、本当にありがとうございます。
He's very, very excited. He's so happy he was able to come again this year. Thank you very much for having us.
Thank you.12日の日について、そしてもう、今日までもうロビーをはじめあちらこちらでもう大勢のファンの人たちとお目にかかって、もう10年以上の知己があるように、そんなフレンドリーにお付き合いしていただいて、本当に感激しております。
We've only been there for a couple of days, but from the first day we got here, meeting the different fans, and they increased in numbers and numbers, just meeting so many fans. It's kind of like we've hung out with you guys for 10 or 20 years.
それから一つお詫びしなければいけないのは、一昨年こちらに来まして大勢の友達ができまして、その後私にメールをたくさんいただきましたけれども、ご返事ができない方々もあったと思いますけど、この席を借りまして心からお詫びを申し上げます。お許しいただきたいと思います。
He would like to apologize for one thing, and that is when he met so many people last time coming here, he received a lot of emails from them. He tried to get back to as many people as he could, probably didn't get to all of you, so he's so sorry he wasn't able to. So he'd like to say hi again here and say sorry.
I apologize.私よりはお年が下ですけれども、JD さんはじめ、この G-Festのメインのヘッドクォーターの方々のスタッフの方々も、本当に熱心なこの仕事に対するコーポレートで、この会が19年も続いていらっしゃるということは、本当に世界まれなることでございます。大変私は誇りに思っています。
He says he's very proud this morning at breakfast. He was able to meet the staff and some of the people that involved in this. And he just can't believe, from JD and the people who started this, that it's been going on for 19 years now. And he says it's one of the biggest, proudest moments of his life when he was able to stand in front of people who have been doing this for so long. He thanks you so very much for that.
について、陽介夏樹とか久美水野さん、いろんな白川由美白川さんにもお声をかけまして、あともそのうちにぜひ来てくださいということをお声かけたんですけれども、いろいろな都合があってまた今回も来られませんでしたけれども、この度は私 の後輩でございますけれども、皆さんきっと喜ばれると思いますが、古谷君と一緒に来られることができましたこと本当に嬉しく思います。
Because of the way you guys have been doing this for the 19 years, he's talked to a lot of the famous people from this genre and hopes that they get some other famous people to come in the near future. But this time he's brought Mr. Puglia with him. He thinks you're really having a good time with you guys.
JD さんとも相談して、きっとこちらでご相談なさって、まあ、心よく古谷君が来ることをご理解いただいて、ご承諾いただいた結果だと思いますけれども、本当にありがとうございました、JD さんはじめ。
He wants to thank JD and those who they talked it out, of course, of who they could bring here, and talking about bringing Mr. Furia, and after talking to JD and probably some other people, he wants to thank JD and others for letting Mr. Bean come as well. Furia-san come as well.
彼が東宝に入ったのは私より15年ぐらい後に東宝に入ってきた方でございますけど、私は映画では彼と一緒に仕事をしたのは本当に数少ないんですけれども、彼がですねウルトラマンシリーズでこの日本のみならず世界中に大勢のファンがいらっしゃるということで、本当に彼と一緒に来られたことを喜んでおります。
He says that Mr. Puglia came in to Toho about 15 years after he did, and so they did very few jobs together, but in Ultraman he did a lot of things, he stuck out a lot, and they became very good friends with that. And he knew that after having been with you people before, that the fans before, that you would have a really good time if you were able to come, and this time he's thankful that he was able to put this together.
で、この度はこういう会員の格好をぜひして来たらどうだって言ったら、彼心よく了解していただいて。
And he thought you guys would really be excited if he brought his uniform with him.
プロがですね、値段をつける番組があるんですが、彼がそれによって出て、この前どれだったの？別なもので、明日来てくるそうですけれども、それが大変な150万、200万ぐらいでした。ですからもう、彼はいっぱい財産をうんと持ってるわけです。
There's a TV program in Japan that brings out vintage things from different genres, from different histories as well. Things they come out, they put a price on it. They have specialists come in and put a price on it. It's not this uniform, but there's something you guys are going to see tomorrow that is worth about $20,000. So he has it as well, so he has a lot of rich things.
よかったらここで明日オークションして彼から安く受け取っちゃってください。
He says if you put pressure on it, he'll probably sell it to you for a lot less than that.
それしっかりドネーションしますから。
And they'll put it towards the donation for charity.
どうぞ、座ってください。それにしても本当に本当に誇らしく思うのは、日本でもこんな正解な豊かな会話持たれていないんです。それだけにもう日本が まあ、発したゴジラ映画でございますけれども、あの本当にあの残念に思えるほど羨ましく思いますよ。こういうふうな豊かなこの会があるというのは。
It's just again, he's very overwhelmed. Godzilla came from Japan, and he's never seen an event like this anywhere. It's gone on for so many times and this many fans in one place. And he just says, more than being embarrassed about it, he's very envious that people like you get together. He says, very from his heart, he says, thank you very much.
日本はあの北日本の方で大きな津波というかあの地震があって、世界各国特にアメリカの方々もいろんな意味で心身ともに気持ちの上でもまた物資の面でもいろんなことで、オバマ政権ですかを含め大勢の方々が協力していただいて復興に努力していただいたことはこの席を借りて心から御礼を申し上げます。
One other thing that we just, when I was in my session, we were talking about the tsunami as well, March 11th it happened, and he would like to thank you very much. It's his own country, and his country has to take care of himself, but the overwhelming support from especially America and other countries, he's from the bottom of his heart, he would like to thank you very much for helping us.
ありがとうございました。最後の日まで私たちの全力を We do my best やりますんで、どうぞよろしくお付き合いいただきたいと思います。
We're gonna do our best. We hope you have a good time. How this what the experiences he had before, and that it would be very good for him to come. So he had a job, but he cut out of the job. He said this is important. Left the job and came to see you guys.
レプリカなんですけれども、僕に合った衣装、それと、これ、わかりますか？
He says that the uniform they has on is actually a replica of the ones that were in the movies he was in and stuff with this one. Do you know what he has on his wrist? Yes. That's right. Okay.
これ本物です。
The belt is from the real series. And the gun is also from the real series. Wow.And the guy inside the suit is also the real thing.
So, Ultraman で来ました。そうすると、Ultraman は3分しか持ちません。ですからすぐ帰らなきゃならないんで、天城に来ました。
Says usually if you come as Ultraman, he's only here for a very short time and then goes on his place. But this time he thinks he can stay longer for you guys.
Tomorrow, Ultraman, de, color time, special pose, oh, yarimasu.
Tomorrow, you're in for a surprise. He's got the things from the Ultraman.
Next time, I'll be with Takarada Senpai and the two of us. We've met and met this wonderful work. We'll do it until the end. We'll do it until the end. We'll do it until the end.どうぞ応援してください。
He's so thankful for Mr. Takarada for bringing him, and he says the two of us will work as best as we, as hard as we can, so you guys will have a good time. Please enjoy, and we look forward to seeing you for this whole weekend. Thank you.
チャリティーの協力で僕は皆さんに、申請しても構いません。
He says that he does have some things that have come from the Reluvius stuff as well, but there are a few things that he's willing to part with, and he will take the money and give it to charity if there's someone who really wants to buy it. So please let him know if you're interested.
Wow.
Thank you again to both gentlemen. I think Mr. Guruya gave an excellent illustration of what I was going to say. I met him for the first time thanks to Mr. Takarada. Mr. Takarada rounded up a variety of stars for us to meet at Toho Studios as well. And Mr. Guruya was one, and we also enjoyed his company for dinner that night. And I knew right away from his energy and his enthusiasm and the interest he took in the visitors that had come to see him that he would make a tremendous guest for G-Fest. And so that was when we knew we would have him over here. Maybe you want to tell him what I just said. Opportunities to get to know these gentlemen in the next couple of days. They've each got two sessions set up and also autograph sessions as well, and we're going to try to encourage them to view as much of the activities that are going on here over the next couple of days as they can. So once again, thank you both for making this long journey to come and make so many people so very happy. Thank you. Convention possible, and one of them is sitting down in front here, named Brett Hominick, who's charged with not only ensuring that our guests get here safely and get home safely, but that they have a safe and happy and productive time all the time they're here. There's an enormous amount of work involved in that, so Brett, stand up and thank you very much. Saying so often to me, don't worry about it, I've got it, because there's so much that he does I don't even know, and I'm so grateful for that. My wife and daughter are not in the room tonight, so you can hold your applause, but I do want to publicly thank my wife, Ruth, for looking after the volunteers and coordinating them, and for Peyton for doing the dealer's room duties and keeping things moving and in order there when things come up. Michael McCants, who has got one of the busiest and is Michael, are you in the room here tonight? No, he's probably doing something right now, but running the video game room and organizing all the other activities that are associated with that. He's got gaming, he's got pinball, there's role playing, he's doing the scavenger hunt. He's very much involved in the fundraising this year, so he is just getting deeper and deeper into this. We thank him very much for that. David Nunes, who I know is here, who the area is in charge of our fundraising. Activities that raise more and more money every year, and we have a feeling we're going to do it again this year too. So thank you, David, for doing that. Andy Steele, who is always here in this room. Make sure you can hear all of us and see all of us and see everything else you're supposed to do. And it's a miracle that he does all he does. And Frank Parr, Frank, are you in the room too? No, maybe not, about eating dinner or something. Frank is in charge of Artist Alley and rounds up all those guys in order. Frank, or is he, wave to me.
What? No, this is
Matt
Frank,
Frank,
wrong Frank. Wrong Frank.
Did I not say Frank Parr?
Yeah, Frank Parr, but I'm Matt Frank.
Yeah, that's Matt Frank. Both Godzilla and G-Fantas comics and the face of the earth, so thanks for doing that. And also, I mentioned too, there are lots and lots of other people, the people who give presentations and who volunteer, do security or do registration or whatever. I would hope, I mean, we sort of take it for granted. I try not to, but I know when you come in and you register, you may not think, you may be excited to be here and think, thanks very much and goodbye, but maybe you could say thanks for doing this, because the people at that table, the people who are sitting at the doorway at the dealer's room, in the art room, making sure things don't walk away, all those people are volunteers, and I'm sure they get satisfaction out of what they do. They do it because they like to do it, but if you could take a moment just to say thanks for doing this, because they make it possible. Shouted out to me. You've been through my routine as many times as I have, some of you, but I think I've covered the bases, and I'd like to call on Jeff Horn to come up and say a few words on a subject to give away the presentation.
Motoyoshi Tomioka, director of visual effects photography. He began as assistant cameraman under Eiji Tsuburaya in the late 1940s and worked his way up during the 1950s and everything from Godzilla through the prophecies of Nostradamus, as well as a number of television credits. Osamu Kume, pyrotechnician under Eiji Tsuburaya on numerous visual effects films, starting with Godzilla vs. the Sea Monster through Godzilla Final Wars. Also worked on television series as Ultraman Ace, Zone Fighter. Takeshi Ogasawara was a director at Toei Studios, worked on numerous superhero series such as the Space Sheriff series. Thank you. Spielbon, thank you. Metalder, thank you. Kamen Rider Black. And a number of other shows. Shinichi Ichikawa, multi-award winning writer of Ultra 7, Return of Ultraman, Ultraman Ace. Toru Suzuki, visual effects director, began his career as a mechanical effects engineer, an electrician who worked under Eiji Tsuburaya. Started with Godzilla Raids Again, worked on Daiei's Gamma series, numerous Asian productions, including Yangari, Monster from the Deep, before settling in at Toei, where his credits include Kaikeida. Kaikeida, thank you. And Message from Space. Yasuyuki Shinoue. Visual effects art director, all the wonderful monsters, ships, everything. He did the concept art for all the things that we love so much. And then finally, someone that we lost within the last month, Emi Ito. About a month ago, she was a member of the Peanuts with her sister, Yumi. They're identical twins, but Emi is the one that had the mole on the left eye, and her sister drew one in so they could indeed be identical. So brought all of us a lot of happiness, all these people. And so let's watch a short video